Welcome to Taiwan. New country for Michelle and I. Now, we didn't know we were coming here till barely a week ago. So you're going to find out with us just how we get from the airport, which is a little bit outside of Taipei, into Taipei. We've done a bit of cramming research, so hopefully we can show you how. Okay, first thing to do, fill up your water bottles, Michelle. So once you come out of the arrivals lounge and through the immigration, there's a little candy, Taiwan Specialty Fine Arts Exhibition Sales Hall, and then we are heading to the MRT. And I think what you have to do, so it's this one, you follow the signs for the MRT, high speed rail. Shuttle bus. P2. Here is where I think you buy the easy cards, Michelle. This looks more official. Single journey ticket. Easy card, vending and top up. So,
you can buy one piece or two pieces.
Two pieces, I think.
Two pieces, yeah. You have two pieces, $500.
500, but we card.
Oh, no.
Can we buy here with a card?
No. You must be cash.
No, we have no cash.
No cash.
Do you remember how much the ticket was to the town?
18.
Okay. Can I buy the easy card here? Can I use my card to get?
Cash only cash.
I don't have cash.
If you want to buy the easy card, pay by credit card, you can ask this counter.
Where is that?
Yeah, go back. Yeah. And you will see the blue counter.
Is it more expensive or the same price?
Same price,
yeah. Okay. I'll go and see, thank you. So we haven't bought cash, so this is a good thing to learn. We haven't bought cash with us. We saw a counter up here, and she reckons that with a card we can buy an easy card ticket up here. And she says it's the same price. So here I think they mean, Is this where we can buy the easy card with the card? It's okay to just make a little video. I got so are you?
Your channel.
Yeah, yeah.
You do?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
We need two easy cards.
Okay, you can do this one then. This one includes a one-way ticket to Taipei Main Station and the easy card. There's a $100 card fees with $200 value in the card. With this package, you get this one and a card.
Right.
So this ticket will allow you to exit to Taipei Main Station.
Can we just buy the easy card? Is it possible?
Well,
just
to save, it's $5 cheaper.
Can I just go these? I know it's five easier.
Yeah, sure,
I just prefer. That's a nice one. Are they all pretty pictures like
yes,
this?
Yes, we've got four designs.
I
for
like
you.
That one. It's great. So that will last us. We can top it up and use it everywhere, right?
Yeah. That's so it's an impromptu trip to Taiwan.
All our trips are a bit impromptu, to be honest.
That is so nice.
But we're going to go cycling. We're going to do the Route 1 cycling route all around Taiwan, you know?
Wow.
I think it's 600 miles or something.
And are you going to be recording? Or
yeah, we're going to be.
Well.
I hope so. So that lady was really sweet. We've got two cards, kind of pretty looking cards. So these are the, like the T-Money cards. What do they call them?
Easy cards.
$300, 100 fee. And then 200's on the card. Come on, let's go.
Did you know mine was a cream puff?
No, I just wanted something pink and cute for you and something sort of more masculine for me. I hope you can't steal that and use it to travel around Taipei.
Last time you were a bit upset that you didn't get a cutesy one.
Yeah,
you just
I like this one.
One.
Oh, is it upside down? Did I get that upside down? So we'll keep these packets, Michelle, just in case they've got anything written on them.
Okay, I put them in my bag?
Yeah.
Okay, don't need that.
So there's all sorts of convenience stores here as well, but I think, do we need to work out roughly where it is we want to go, or should we just... So let's head, there's two side direct. One goes to Taipei on platform 2. Okay, so we're heading for platform 2. You go through first, Michelle. On that side. Okay. Platform 2. Over this way. Okay, yeah, go in that one. Is it open? Is it two, platform 2?
Platform 2.
Yeah, okay.
B2?
B2, yeah.
Here's the platform level. Please leave from the back door. Cars okay. Going up.
This is platform 2, is it? Okay. Okay, you've got to remember, if you're going into Taipei Center, you want to be on platform 2, which is on this side. Behind me, platform 1, is going to another part of another city, I think. The interesting point is both the slow train and, or the commuter train and the express train come to the same platform and it costs the same. So you want to be looking for the purple express train if you want to get into the city quick. It's only 3 stops. I think the commuter train is several, it stops at every station basically. So you'll know which train, even though you stood at these doors, it'll be the same train. It's purple, I'm reliably informed, and it'll be clearly marked on the side express train. That's the one you want. If it's, I think, late at night, they stop running the express trains, you might have to get the commuter train. But don't quote me on that, it's just something I heard. There it is. I'll take one.
Take that one then.
Okay. So, purple train, express train. Has better chairs, seats, I think, as well. Okay, so we're forward facing. Priority seats. And that effectively is it. We're going into Taipei Central Station. Once you get there, whatever your destination is, you can work on the underground. Now, having these tickets means that you can use this all the way to, I think you can use buses.
I believe so, yeah.
You can use most public transport, so having the ticket means you can use it all the way to your destination. We arrived barely 30 minutes ago,
yeah,
and we're in the train, bought our ticket. Don't buy from the touts. There are sort of ticket touts, I think, further in near the arrivals hall. I'm not sure if they're more expensive or not. Maybe somebody can share some info or their experience in the comments. For us, going to that counter there, 300, whatever that is, not sure what the exchange rate is, 300. 200 remains on the card for use for transportation. She was also trying to sell me a package where you got the little token to get you into the city centre, and I think you saved about $5, so that's Taiwanese dollars, not the same as US dollars. We decided just to stick with the cards. Anyway, I hope that helps. I'm sure anybody coming to Taipei would like this information. It certainly was useful information Michelle and I would have liked to have found in one place like this. Be good, and we'll see you in Taiwan.